during the pandemic, we really took the time to focus on the adoption process and making sure that we are matching families with the animals that fit their personality type. And by doing this in a way that involves a lot of conversation, we're able to make those matches and make them a bit more permanent.